Okay, how we represent the order of the bill? Okay, first order the bill like this is 2 and 3. The first number, it's meaning x. And the second number, it's meaning y. Coordinates plane like this consist of the horizontal line and vertical line. Horizontal line is called x-axis and vertical line is called y-axis. Okay, then when I said 2 and 3, it's meaning x equal 2 in this line and y equals 3 in this line. Okay, how you represent or plot the following points on the coordinates graph? Okay, first you stand at x, you begin from 0 and go to x, run to x equal 2. Then you jump to y equal 3. Okay, and put your point. Then this point is called A equal 2 and 3. Why 2 and 3? Because its x is 2 and its y is 3. Next one, point B 3 and 6. It's meaning x equal 3 and y equal 6. First, you begin from 0 and run to x equals 3 and jump, run and jump, run and jump, okay? Run and jump, run and jump, okay? You run first from 0 to x equals 3 and jump to y equals 6. Jump to y equals 6. There. Yes. And put your point there. This point P. P, 3 and 6. Okay. Next one. Point C is 9 and 3. You run to 9 and jump to 3. Run to 9, yes, go quickly to 9 and jump to 3. Okay, there, and put your point. This point called C, 9 and 3. Okay, next one, point D, 0 and 5, x equals 0. You don't run because you're still at 0, okay? And jump to 5. Jump from 0 to 5. This point and write D equals 0 and 5. Okay. What about E? E is 4 and 0. Run to 4 and you don't jump. Because Y is 0. Run to 4 from 0 to 4. Run to 4 and don't jump. Then you put point D, E there, is 4 and 0. What about F? X is 0, you don't run, and Y is 0, you don't jump. Then you're still there. Then this point, we can write, it's called F, sorry, not, okay. It's F, 0 and 0. Okay, next question. Write order the pairs for each letter. Okay, J. Okay, if I put J, which if I give it to you, J, this point, and write it to you, J, and like this point is K. And this point I put this M, and this point is L. Okay, and I ask you right order the pairs for each letters. J, where J? Okay, J there. Okay, I need X and Y for point J. Okay, you go down, you look at from J, look at X. X equal what? 3, then we write 3 at x. What about y? You look at y. Y is what? 1. Then y is 1. Then j is 3 and 1. What about k? Where k? Yes. K. I need x. X is what? This x and this y. The position of k in x is 8. X, 8. What about? You jump or not jump? You not jump. Then y is 0. Okay, where L? Okay, this point L. Yes. Okay, I need x. X, go to x. Okay, this line is x. Go to x. Okay, if you go to x, go, 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 go. X there is what? 0. Then I hit 0 in x. What about y? Y, you jump to 10. Yes. M, where M? Yes, it's there. Okay, I need, it's x and y. X, look at x, go down, 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 down. I think this is not correct. Again, go down, 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 down. I think it's between 1 and 2, then it's 1.5. What about y? Y is 8. Okay, guys. Thank you for listening to me. And if anyone have any question, you can write it and I will answer to it soon, inshallah. Bye.